Hi everyone, this is Domus Live, and today I got some awesome information for you guys. I'm going to be going over some of the things that we will receive in the Ill-Gotten Gains update in this regards to the Rockstar Newswire. Now with that being said, be sure to hit that sub button because I upload daily GTA 5 videos 2 times a day. So how are you guys doing today? I hope you're doing well. Be sure to let me know in the comment section below. And by the way, guys, I will be live streaming on Twitch TV. So make sure you guys join the stream whenever I go live. But I'll make sure I put up a YouTube video to let you guys know that I am live. So come check me out, guys. And there's going to be a bunch of videos released tomorrow whenever the DLC is released. So make sure you guys show up, watch all those videos, support the channel, support those videos, and I'll put out some great content for you guys. Also, be sure to let me know in the comment section below, what are some of the things that you guys would like to see first as the first video, or maybe as a second video? What cars would you guys like to see first? Be sure to let me know, guys. Now I'm gonna be going over something that FunnyW2 tweeted out yesterday, and a surprise could be coming to GTA 5, and let's dive straight into this. And it states, new contest, the Ill-Gotten Gains event weekend sweepstakes, and that's awesome. I love when Rockstar does these sweepstakes, and I usually do this every DLC. They'll have these different things that they give away, such as t-shirts and event crate drops, or just different items that you can win by participating in the playlist, or even that. I've seen Rockstar give away a free computer, games, t-shirts, and all kinds of other stuff, so it's always awesome whenever Rockstar does this. Moving on to the next one, we have the Ill-Gotten Gains Snapmatic Contest Part 2. And it's always awesome to see these talented people who take photos on GTA 5 showcase their skills, because it takes a lot of knowledge of the map. And even that, like, it's very creative and I love seeing it. Moving on to the last one, we have the Ill-Gotten Gains Rockstar Editor Contest. Now, this may come as a surprise. I don't know if you guys remember this or not, but there's a program that has been released on GTA 5 PC, and what it essentially allows you to do is to record, and not only that, you're able to edit your own game footage and create cool machinima or action-type films on GTA 5 for PC. Now, Rockstar has stated that they're going to be releasing this on console. Could this be released in the Ill-Gotten Gains update? It seems like it may be, since this contest is listed as the Ill-Gotten Gains Rockstar Editor Contest. So it could be that. Hopefully that is released, and if that is released, I'm definitely gonna be creating some pretty cool stuff out there, and I'm sure you guys are as well. So if that is released, be on the lookout for a series by me where you guys can submit some pretty cool art. So I can't wait for that. Moving on to the last part of the video, and as you guys know, I love to get Twitter shout out, so we're gonna do that. And the first one is gonna be for Jackson W. Thanks for sharing the video over on Twitter. If you guys want to do that, go on your YouTube settings, link your Twitter to your YouTube account, and you guys will be able to do that, and you may get a chance to get a shout out. And I also want to give a shout out to Darius. Once again, thanks for sharing the video over on Twitter. And I want to give a big thanks to all my active Twitter followers that support the channel by liking the videos and sharing it over on Twitter. You guys are awesome. And if you guys like to follow me on Twitter, it's going to be a link in the description, as well as be sure to follow me or like me on Facebook. I don't know. I just freaking post videos on there and talk to you guys on there. I know nothing about Facebook. You guys have a good one. This is Domus Live. Be on the lookout for all the different videos that will be released tomorrow regarding the DLC that will be released, as well as some live streams. Later, guys. This is Domus Live, and I'm out.